considered extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Thank you for coming.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Matching this district.
Changing the description to the watch the world's mightiest and most foolhardy warriors duke it out in Usnan's famous battle arena. Brought to you by the Recreation and Leisure Committee and the Association of Health Potion Wholesalers. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
One love for life.
Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
enjoy the best service and hospitality in all of Usnan.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous. This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. Broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
How much money do you have an ID card? Relationships are fleeting, just like the fireworks.
ID to get through that way. Forget the gate. We can find an easier way to get in.
They're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Please.
You can't get through without an ID. I told you that. You have to find another way to get in there.
I know there's supposed to be a back route in.
This is a broadcast from the Recreation and Leisure Committee. We regret to inform you that due to unavoidable circumstances, today's August Quarter Show has been canceled. In a press release, the director blamed staffing issues for the cancellation. We apologize on his behalf.
finally get in to see the play.
We just have to get to the industrial area that's past Central Avenue and...
Come and enjoy the best. Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey. It's just a place to cast off the fatigue of your long journey.
For your components, look no further.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Let's make a show of it. I saw this coming.
She is armed and considered extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. This is a broadcast from the public safety office.
In half an hour, you'll be transported back to the Ark.
The Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed. She has rose colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching enormous weapon to the nearest security officer. For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying
right.
an enormous
you have
weapon.
To be in the Ark at 6
Citizens
o'clock
are asked
every
to
morning
report
to regulate the time distortion.
To the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Sarah, it won't be long now. I'm coming home soon, aren't I?
No, wait! A reminder from Bonavelza. It was just a mirage. God didn't want me to forget the bait he dangled in front of me when he asked me to be the Savior. But the moment I realized that, I became aware of something else, too. When I looked into Sarah's face, when I heard her voice and when I saw the promise of her return, I should have felt something, a surge of joy or warmth. But instead, I felt nothing inside. And strangely, I didn't care.
Are you doing okay, Light?
Light?
Light, I lost contact with you again while you were being teleported. Did you notice anything abnormal?
For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
We hold special performances in this.
Maybe it's time for the back room.
There's a supply rail that runs through the area.
Happy guys are connected in search for the intruder calling.
Everyone who signed up for the
tour
to see the show
has
meeting up at 6 p.m.
And is carrying an
you have to be at the
weapon.
Gate to the industrial area, but
citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
Come and enjoy the best. Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
Here are so humdrum.
are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security mall. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Savior.
And just what makes you so sure that I'm the Savior?
His eye sees the truth. It cannot be denied. We are alchemists who seek the ultimate truth of all things. He has used the alchemic arts on himself. Now he possesses the eye that sees all.
So, what do you want with me?
Listen to his oracle. Your true path as the Savior is known. Now it is time you know it yourself.
An oracle? If you've got something to tell me, I'll listen. But I choose my own path.
Listen, Savior. I say to you that which I have seen. Tomorrow, when the sun hangs highest in the sky, you shall meet us in this place. The encounter is ordained.
Hope, what do you make of these so-called fortune tellers?
They don't speak very clearly or quickly. But I think what they basically said was they want you to come back and see them again at noon tomorrow.
Not much of an oracle. They're just telling me what to do. Well, I'll decide tomorrow.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security mall. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest.
The industrial area is past Central Avenue across the sand in the lower city. The show won't wait, neither do I. Be sure that you make it in time for our 6 o'clock departure.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Usnon branch, citizens are asked to report persons matching this description for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely. Calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security mall. For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons from the public safety office to the Usnon branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and
final
words.
Extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security
vault. Why is life so
short on gil?
Welcome! Do visit us again!
Look, I got my tickets for the sneaking in special.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Our hotel is
Citizens
to thank
are
you
asked
for
to
com-
report persons matching this
journey.
Description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling
this
herself
is a broadcaster from the public.
She has rose office. Use not branch by the order of salvation. Citizens are at issue for the arrest of the matching calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Matching the description broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of a woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She
Thank
has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed. Palace Guard are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair, and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description. Palace Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Come and enjoy the Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office. Search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. Citizens are asked to report person or matching description to the nearest security officer. Palace Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous warning. The Recreation and Leisure Committee would like to welcome all new visitors to the city. The Banquet of the Lord in the Glutton Quarter is now open and serving brunch. Be sure to drop by and enjoy the spectacular views and some of the best food in the city. Palace Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. and they're asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair.
What's the big deal about one little show?
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Hello again. Come on, you know what I want.
Oh, damn it, Sheer.
If you don't smarten up, next time I'll call the guards.
Next time you won't catch me.
You have to stop this. What would your parents say?
Who cares? Because I don't.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Do visit us again.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Look, I got my tickets for the sneaking in special.
Not so loud.
palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair.
Thank
and
you
is
for coming.
An enormous weapon.
Enjoy your journey.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Thank you for coming. Enjoy.